I'm marching along, I got confidence. I'm cooler than a pack of peppermints, and I haven't been this excited since. I can't remember when! I'm off on this remarkable adventure, just riding on a rainbow! What if it's all a big mistake? What if it's more than I can take?
Welcome to a home vlog. So today, well, I've been meaning to do this for a few weeks. What I'm planning on doing today is I need to start cleaning out my closet because like more than half of my clothes I never wear. And then some other ones I can't fit anymore. So I really need to go through and figure out what I really need to keep and what I should get rid of, because I do need new clothes because it's fall. And in the summer I bought a few tank tops and stuff for summer, but I need some new clothes for the fall and winter. I need a new coat, I need new shoes, I need a bunch of new shirts, and I definitely need new jeans and pants. That's where I'm lacking the most. But that's what I'm planning on doing today. However, I do have to work. I have to leave for work in 15 minutes. So I'm going to do what I can before I go to work. And then maybe I'll do more later and film that as well. This may take place over a few days. I don't know. But I'm planning on uploading this Tuesday. It is Friday right now. So hopefully I'll at least have something to put up on Tuesday. So yeah, I'm going to make another video that's just an update. So I'm not going to talk about that right now. So be looking out for another video soon that will be an update on a few things going on with me, and it will be me discussing what I'm doing with my channel, because if you guys noticed, I started to upload a lot more often. Now I'm kind of uploading 6 days a week, hopefully. I only did that 1 week so far, so we'll see if I can continue it. But yeah, so hopefully you guys are enjoying all the content that I'm putting up, and now I will get to work on my closet. Alright, so this is my wardrobe at the moment. On this side, I have all my lighter clothing, and then I have my t-shirts, and then I have my long sleeve shirts, which most of these I never ever wear. And then I have skirts, and then towards the back I have dresses. So that's my wardrobe as of now. There's a lot of clothing. So I do have a lot of clothes, but I don't ever wear them, and I don't fit them. So I definitely need to make room so that I can go buy more clothes. So that's my closet. And then this is my dresser. And in my dresser, I have my pajama type clothes in this drawer. It's kind of a mess. I probably should go through these too. And because sadly, I don't fit these anymore, even though they used to be my favorite pajama pants. These don't fit so well anymore either. I have to go through a lot of stuff. And then these are all my camis, and some of them I don't even touch, but. And then I have my bottom drawer. So my pants, and I have a skirt here. I was putting my skirts up in the closet. I don't know why I put this one here. It's kind of a mess. I need to get more organized. And then I have all my shorts. I have lots of shorts that fit me now. There's still a couple in here that I need to get rid of that don't fit me anymore. But then as you can see, I do not have that many pants. These jeans I need to throw out. I don't even know if I should give them away because they are very ripped at the crotch. And these pants I don't think fit me anymore. These don't fit me. I don't think any of my black pants fit me anymore. Yeah, I'm struggling a little bit. I have gained a little bit of weight. Not a whole lot, but enough. So that's what I'm gonna work on today. We'll see how far I get. So this definitely doesn't fit me. I tried it for a party a few months ago and could not get it on. So that's gonna go. And this doesn't fit me anymore either, which is sad because I loved this shirt for my web series. It makes me think of that character. But the arms just don't. Around the arms, it just doesn't fit me. So those two I know for sure. As for this, oh, I gotta think about this. I like this shirt, but I don't know. Lately I haven't liked it that much on me. I think I'm gonna get rid of it. Sad, I love green. This shirt I have never worn. I'll keep it. Yeah, I've never worn that shirt. this shirt I don't ever wear. Part of the reason is because I think it's too loose for me. I'm not sure. That one I'm gonna have to try on again. This one I wanna keep this one. Yeah, I mean, I never wear it, but I think it's so cute, so I might wear it, maybe. And this one has come in handy a lot over the years. I never wore it this summer, but it's just really comfortable. It's really comfortable, and it's really light, and it's good for summer. I think I'll keep it as a backup. This one I do wear occasionally. I don't know if I ever wore it this summer. I think I did once, maybe. I don't know. This summer was kind of weird, though, because I had my internship. I had my summer job, and I had to wear their t-shirt every single day. So that was 5 days a week, so I hardly got to wear any of my fun stuff. This one I love. I never wore it this summer, but I think I will wear it again. Same with this one. I did wear it quite a few times actually this summer. I got it 2 summers ago. And I actually wear it a lot because it's really comfortable, even though it's a tube top. It's really comfortable, and it stays on, and it's green. I love green, so. And then this one I love. I don't know. I think I wore it once this summer, but I really love it. So I'm keeping that, and I'm keeping this one, although this one is getting worn out. Because up right here, see there's a gap. The thread's coming out a little bit. But maybe I can touch it up. I don't know. I love this shirt. So
And I don't just wear it in summer either. But, yeah, I don't know. That's making it kind of loose up there. I'll have to see. And then this shirt I just got this summer and absolutely love. Because it's kind of like a nicer tank top. And it's really light and flowy, but also kind of dressy. I really like it. It's really great. Now we're getting to this one I don't like. I feel like it was for a costume or something themed, but I never wear it. It's really heavy. So I think I'm gonna get rid of it. So I got back from work just now, and I got really lucky actually, because my shift, well, my route was supposed to be from 2:30 to 6. And I got done at 4:11. And then I went to the store on my way home and was at the store for a little bit, getting some groceries. And then I came home. So now it is about 5 o'clock. And I wasn't supposed to get done till 6. So that is the good thing about having this job. Although that doesn't always happen. But this route was fairly easy. I had 37 packages. And I only had, I forget how many stops, but really not that many. Might have only been 13 stops. I think it was close to 13. So that was pretty quick. Yeah, plus the other thing that I got lucky about is that the reason I got home so quickly after going to the store and then driving home is because I also got my neighborhood, well, not exactly my neighborhood, but really close to my neighborhood. So yeah, so I changed the route order so that I would end closer to home. So that was nice. Now I'm gonna finish, well, not finish probably, but continue doing my closet. See, this shirt I don't wear very often, but when I want to feel girly, it is pretty nice. So I'm gonna keep it because I don't wear it very much, but every once in a while I want to feel a little girly. Most of the time I don't, but sometimes. This shirt I never wear anymore. It's sad. I used to wear this shirt all the time. I just don't feel like wearing black as much as I used to when I was a teenager and in my early 20s. I liked black a lot, and so I wore a lot of black, and now I don't really like wearing black because I don't think I look great in black. It kind of flushes me out, I feel like. I like color. It used to be my favorite color though, pink and black, when I was in high school. But now, I mean, it's nice to have around if I feel like I need to be dressy for something, but not too dressy. I mean, it would be handy to keep around, so I'll keep it. But this one I'm gonna get rid of because I never wear it anymore. I don't think I look good in it anymore. And it's ripping a lot. My friend gave it to me. My friend who I don't talk to anymore. And that's another story. But it's a beautiful color. But it's just, there's a lot going on with this shirt. This one's pretty, but I never wear it either. I don't know if I should get rid of this one. I think it's a little big on me. I remember I have to wear a cami with this one. And ones that I have to wear a cami with, I don't wear very much because I hate having to find a cami. But But I love the green in this shirt. I don't know. Should I keep it just in case? I'll keep it for now. I might get rid of it still, but I loved these shirts. Did I buy them together? Oh, the tags completely faded. I think I might have bought these together. Because they're the same shirt. Well, not exactly. They're not exactly the same shirt, but they're very similar styles. Just different colors, and I love purple and green, so that's why. They're beautiful. But they are a little annoying because they do, look at that, get staticky very easily. And that's what's annoying with them. I'm not sure if I can fit them anymore, to be honest. They're gorgeous though. But I have to wear a cami with them. That's why I never wear them anymore. I don't know. Maybe I should keep them around just in case. I might get rid of them. I don't know. They're hard to get rid of because they're so pretty. I need to try them on again. I love this shirt, but I never wear it either. It's very cute. It seems like a really good winter shirt because it looks like snow and trees. But I have to wear a cami with it again. Okay, I'll keep it. Oh, I'm terrible. See, this is why I need to do this, because I need to let stuff go. I never wear them, so why am I keeping them? Okay. Well, this one I just bought 2 years ago, so I'm going to keep it around. I hardly ever wear it, because like I said, I don't wear black much anymore. But it's a good one to throw on with a skirt if I want to dress up a little bit without wearing a dress. Because it's solid, so it will go with any skirt, basically. Well, maybe not any, but it'll go with skirts more often than some other shirts that have patterns. It's so hard. I don't want to get rid of anything now. Never mind. Why am I doing this? I never wear it anymore. I think I wore it once last year. Maybe a couple times. Okay, I'll keep it for now. I'll think on that. I love this one, and I just got this one 2 years ago as well. I kind of went on a shopping spree 2 years ago. The thing with this shirt is that it's so staticky. It gets really annoying. I don't know how to fix that. Because I like this shirt because you can either wear it all the way up on your shoulder, or you could wear it down. Like, so that it's off the shoulder. And I love the design on it. It's really pretty. It's really pretty. I don't think I want to part with it yet. This I'm obviously keeping. One of my Disney shirts. I am slowly collecting. It's also staticky, but I think once it's on me, it's not as staticky. There are some that stay staticky and some that don't. This one does. It's really annoying. It sticks to my skin while it's on me, so it's not really comfortable to wear anymore. If you guys have ideas for how to get rid of static, please, 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 please comment. Feel free to comment. I could use those ideas because I had a serious problem with it. I think when I put it on last time, I didn't like it on me. Maybe. I don't know. I wore it for an audition. Which audition did I wear? I think I wore it for the Heather's audition. A year and a half ago. So maybe I'll keep it. Yeah. Dang it, I'm keeping everything, guys. Obviously this stays. My Minnie Mouse. This one I do like. I have to wear with a cami. And it does get staticky too. But I don't think it sticks to me while I'm wearing it, so. And it is annoying that I have to wear a cami, but it's cute. And it's purple. It's a very casual. This one I absolutely love, but like it's not a good one to wear for work or that kind of thing. So I can't wear it all the time, but I do love this shirt. It's very pretty. I am not making any progress. This one is so cute, and it's just really hard to let go because I wore this a lot when I was like 18, 19. I wore this a lot. I don't want to let go of it. But I do have to wear a cami with it. Because it goes so low. I am failing. This I definitely will keep because I do wear this often. This is one of the ones that I have to wear a cami with that I wear more often than the others. Because it's comfortable and it's like flowy and it doesn't get staticky. And I have cute camis that I wear with it. And this one I love. I've had for several years. I don't even know how many years. Long time. I've had this a long time. I'm keeping it. Even though it is starting to get worn out a lot. A lot. Oh man. It's been through a lot. Still want to keep it. And this one I just got from my parents. Isn't it cute? This one I just bought this last summer, which I really love this shirt. I have to wear it with a cami. But it's so cute because it's long sleeve and yet it's very light. I even wore it in Vegas. I wore it at the dam because it was windy, yet it was hot. So it was the perfect thing. And then this can also be adjusted. So it can go longer than this, or it can go shorter. Yeah, I love it. And it's green! I love it. This one I think I'm gonna get rid of because I never wear it anymore. It's gotten to the point, my skin is really sensitive, and so clothes can be uncomfortable for me, especially if they're worn a lot. Then they start to wear down. You know what I'm talking about? And this shirt has started to feel kind of itchy because it's been washed so much and worn so much. So although I do need long sleeve shirts for the weather changing, I think I'm gonna get rid of this one. Yay! I finally found another one to get rid of. This one, I think I just got this one last year for Christmas, maybe. It's just a plain long sleeve shirt. I have to try it on to see if it still fits me, because it is an extra small. The arms might not fit me, that's the thing. This one I wore a lot at one point in time. Although I don't like wearing red a whole lot, especially this shade of red. Because this is very bright. Unlike this, it's like a darker red. I think that looks better on me. Oh, it also has the adjustable things on the sides instead of on the front, like the green sweater. And so you can make the sides go up and wear it like that. Yeah, so I used to love it. Although I hardly ever wore it like that. But I liked the idea of wearing it like that. Anyway, I think I'll keep this one. This one, on the other hand, doesn't fit me anymore. It hasn't fit me for a few years now, and I still haven't gotten rid of it. I think. Maybe I should try it on again. Oh, I think it doesn't fit me. I think the arms are too tight. So, I'm getting rid of that one, even though I like maroon. This one was also a web series one from that same character. She wore a lot of plaid. And I think it fits me. Oh, it does fit me because I wore it to a party. I wore it to a 90s party back in June. And I tied it around my, like that. It was really funny. I felt very silly because I went pretty all out in for the 90s party. But yes, it does still fit me, so I'll keep that. This one I don't think fits me anymore, which I'm really sad about. I loved this shirt. This was a nice shirt to wear in the winter. I have to try it on again. I'll make sure before I get rid of it. Let's see. This one I want to get rid of. This one I also wore for the web series. Because her other style was to wear a long sleeve shirt underneath a short sleeve shirt. This was one of the ones she wore. But I don't like it that much. It doesn't fit me so great anymore. And it's very staticky and worn. So it's kind of itchy now. So this one I also think I will get rid of. Maybe. Yes! Oh, it's the same brand. Maybe I won't get rid of it. I should try both of these on again. I don't like this color as much as this one, though. These I never wear. I don't know if I should keep them around just in case I have to wear. I don't think so. I don't like button-up shirts. I got them for my first job back in 2009. Yeah, I don't want to wear them. I don't want to keep those. This one I might keep. Alright, I think I'm going to keep this one. I mean, this is a good workout sweatshirt. I never use it, but maybe I will. I don't know. I guess I'll keep it just in case. This shirt I definitely don't want anymore. Yeah, nope. I can't see myself wanting to wear this. This one doesn't fit me anymore. The arms. Yeah. Hey guys, so I completed the first part of cleaning out my closet. So I'm gonna wrap up this video because now I'm gonna go, I think, do some editing maybe. I'm gonna go work on something else. So yeah, so I hope you guys liked it and please comment. Like I said, please comment if you know good ways to get rid of static. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.